How do I know if my lightning cable is good? Hey guys! In today's video, I will show you how to test a lightning cable with a multimeter. One way to test a lightning cable is to check for continuity. If the cable is good, you should have continuity. On the multimeter, turn the dial to the continuity resistance setting. Press the red function button to switch to the continuity mode. Touch the black probe lead to the lightning connector. Touch the red probe lead to the USB connector. If you hear a beep, you have continuity and the cable is good. You can also perform a voltage check on the lightning connector while it's plugged into a power source. On the multimeter, turn the dial to the voltage setting. Plug the USB connector into a USB wall charger connected to an extension cord. Touch the black probe lead to pin 1 of the lightning connector. Pin 1 is for ground. Touch the red probe lead to pin 5 of the lightning connector. Pin 5 is the power. If you're not getting any voltage readings, you may be touching the other pins. Only pin 5 will give you a voltage reading. If the cable is good, you should get around 5 volts. The reading shows 5.16 volts. This cable is good. I hope this video has demonstrated how to test a lightning cable with a multimeter. Remember to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. I look forward to seeing you in the next video.